Hello guys, this is the top 10 CK everyday sessions that I have specially designed for the exams APSC, UPSC. Okay, so if this is the first time you are watching this video, then don't forget to subscribe this channel, because if you subscribe this channel, then that will motivate me to make more videos in the near future that will help you to prepare for the APSC examination. Okay, so guys, one question will be asked at the end of the video. Watch this video till the end. So let's start today's session. So today's Farsi case, Bhupen Hazarika had been awarded Dada Saheb Phalke Award in which year? In 1992, Bhupen Hazarika had been awarded Dada Saheb Phalke Award. Next, Aliyai Ligang is an agri-based festival celebrated by the missing. Okay, celebrated by the missing community. Next, following adaptations are found in desert animals. Long legs for avoiding excessive heat from sand. Correct. Nocturnal in habit. Then, third, estivation during summer months. Then, CK number 4. The Vos wetland consists of two lakes located in the city of Bhopal. The two lakes are Bhostal and the Lower Lake. It is a man-made reservoir. Remember that it is a man-made reservoir. Vos wetland was recognized as a wetland of international importance under the Ramsar Convention of 1971 in 2000. Next, the first peasant uprising against the British was known as Phulaguri Dhawa. Okay, next, Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Fauna and Flora, that is CITES, is an international agreement to regulate worldwide commercial trade in wild animal and plant species. And according to this CITES, these are the mandatory conditions. First, it restricts trade in items made from such plants and animals, such as food, clothing, medicine, and souvenirs. Second, it was signed on March 3, 1973. Hence, World Wildlife Day is celebrated on March 3. Do remember that World Wildlife Day is celebrated on March 3 because CITES was signed on March 3, 1973. Then, it is administered by the United Nations Environment Program, that is UNEP. Then, Secretariat is at Geneva, Switzerland. CITES is legally binding on state parties to the convention, which are obliged to adopt their own domestic legislation to implement its goals. So this is about CITES and very important for the APSC and UPSC examination. Okay, next, the Orang National Park. We have few important points regarding Orang National Park. First one, it is located on the north bank of Brahmaputra River in the Dorong and Sonitpur districts of Assam. Second, it is the only stronghold of rhinoceros on the north bank of Brahmaputra River. Third, it is also known as Mini Kaziranga National Park. So, Orang National Park is also known as Mini Kaziranga National Park. Next, in 1952, the Bodo or Bodo Sahitya Sabha, the Bodo Sahitya Sabha was founded in 1952. Next, New India and Commonwealth newspapers were started by Annie Besant. Okay, New India and Commonwealth, Annie Besant. Next, the only session of the Indian National Congress, which was presided by Mahatma Gandhi, was held at Belgaum. Do you remember Belgaum, where the INC's session was presided by Mahatma Gandhi, and that was the only session presided by him. So this is the last CK for this today's session. So coming to the today's question, Today's question is, Bhupen Hazarika had been awarded Dada Saheb Phalke Award in which year? Option 1, 1990. Option 2, 1991. Option 3, 1992. Option 4, none of the above. So, comment your answer. Okay, I'll check your comments and respond to them. So guys, meet you in the next lecture. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.